We're joined by Courtney Niesen, the libero, after Wingate punches a ticket to the SAC championship match on Saturday. Courtney, first of all, congratulations on that impressive match for your team. What did you take away from the way that your team played today?
I think tonight we really came, and you could see how hard we work in practice every day, and that really shows during that game. Like, everybody came out with their best energy like we do every night, but I think today we knew that it was going to be a grind because we played them a little over a week ago, and it was the same they brought their same tough energy, and we knew that we would have to match that plus some. So I think we really showed that.
Your team has won a lot of straight set matches this season, but some of them haven't been that easy, like you alluded to, the regular season finale against Queens. What did you take from that match against Queens the first time, and how did that help you all in this match the second time around?
Yeah, I think the first time we definitely showed that you have to play every point like it's the last point. And I think our next day in practice, we worked hard, really hard to show that and to bring that in every game for the rest of this season. And I think that also really showed tonight. Like, everybody goes every play like it's the last one. And I think that's what makes a big difference. And I think in our the regular season game when we played Queens, we knew we had a lot of people like our bench is really deep, and we can trust everybody on the team to go in and do their job. And I think that really makes a difference too. I think that was what really helped us tonight as well.
That's awesome. And you had 22 digs, and the back row was great as always. How would you describe the chemistry that you all have to be able to get the offense in check and firing on all cylinders?
Yeah, I think we definitely have a lot of trust in our blocking defense as well, and we have really good communication from us to the block, and that really helps, makes it a lot easier to read the ball and make the plays. And we work in practice, and we saw what Queens was gonna bring tonight, and I think that helped as well in that kind of communication.
Big picture, you obviously transferred to Wingate, and coming here your first season, what has it been like, and what ultimately drew you to come and play here?
I think the competitive environment is really what drew me in. Like, my first couple of Zoom calls with everybody, you could really tell that everybody was bought in and they loved playing as much as I did, and that's really what drew me in. And I can definitely say that's true, and it's awesome to go in every practice and have that environment.
Do you remember that first conversation with Coach Collier at all?
Not really. It was so long, a little over a year ago, actually, I think. So, yeah. But
how do you feel like your team fares in the SAC championship match? Anderson defeated Carson Newman, so that will be the opponent. How do you feel like your team will fare in that match?
I think if everybody comes and brings their best energy like we do every day, then we have a really good shot. And if we go in and give our all, like, it's going to be a tough match, and we know that going in, and I think it's going to come down to who wants it more, and I know that we definitely are going to have that attitude going in.
Awesome. Well, congrats on the win, and good luck on Saturday.
Thank you.